نوراني ليسون بريس تيتشر شيماء باح. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my student? Welcome in Quran class. My name is شيماء باح. I am Quran teacher. إن شاء الله will step by step with you to learn Quran, تدوين and Arabic lesson. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Nurani lesson. The lesson today is exercise of power. Shadda sign, alamat shadda. I will test your knowledge about Shadda sign, alamat shadda. Let's start with Shadda with Fatha. Ash-shadda ma Fatha. I'll test your listening skills, reading skills, and writing skills. سأختبر مهاراتك السمعية ومهاراتك القرائية ومهاراتك الكتابية. Let's start with listening skills, المهارات السمعية. Please, before starting, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Let's start with testing your listening skills. Please choose the sound of شدة with فتحة. اختر صوت الشدة مع الفتحة. Number one, رجل رجاتي جراد. Which one is شدة with فتحة؟ First one, second one, or last one? Yes, it's رجاتي. Please choose the sound of شدة with فتحة. Number one, بدأ دابة أبرح. Which one is شدة with فتحة؟ Yes, it's a button. Choose the sound of shadda with fatha. Qumala. Qul. Qamaru. Which one is shadda with fatha? Yes. Qumala. Please choose the sound of shadda with fatha. Qatta'a. Qitmirin. طريقة. Which one is شدة with فتحة؟ Which one? Yes, قطع. Please start to the sound of شدة with فتحة. عسى عسى. أحس. سأل. Which one is شدة with فتحة؟ Yes, أحس. Let's go to the second. The second test is testing your reading skills. مهاراتك القرائية. I'll test your reading skills. سأختبر مهاراتك القرائية. Are you ready? Okay. Please try to read the next words. Number one. Can you read? Try to read. What is for? Look at the picture and try to read this word. Yes, it's a taqat. Taqat ta. Not taqat ta. Ta no, it's a taqat ta. Letter ta has shadda with fatha. Please try to read. Can you read? Yes, it's a tat. تتبعون. تتبعون. Okay. تتبعون. No, تتبعون. No, تتبعون. True. Okay. Please try to read. Can you read? Look at the board. Try to read. Yes. فأصمه. فأصمه. Not fa sa fa sa no fa no a it's fa a fa sam. Which letter has shadow is fatha? Yes, it's the letter mim. Please try to read. Huh, can you read? Yes, it's kubaran. Kubaran. Please try to read the shadow is fatha. We got the picture. Yes. وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا. Which word has shadow is fatha? Yes, it's وهاجا. وهاجا. Okay. Now we need to go to the third test today to test your writing skills about shadow is fatha. تختبر مهاراتك الكتابية. Please. Indicate the place of shadow is fatha in the following words. بين موضع الشدة مع الفتحة في الكلمات التي أمامك. Number one. Which word has the sound of shadow is fatha in the middle? In the middle is yes, توابًا. Another word, سجدًا. Another word, خوابون. Another word, دلهم. Yes, four words. The sound of shadow is fatha in the middle. خوابًا, سجدًا, خوابون, دلهم. Which word has the sound of shadow is fatha at the end? Can you find this word? Yes. لكن حب أحل حقي. Yes, five words, four words. لكن حب أحل حقا. Yes, this one. Okay. الحمد لله. We finished the test about shadow is fatha. Today we did the first type of shadow is fatha. Inshallah, yes, this type is shadow is fatha. Shadat about fatha. We did the test about shadow is fatha. The next class we will complete the other type, shadow is kasra and shadow is dhamma. Okay. Oh, now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Okay? If you want to watch a video about it, Shadda, the meaning of Shadda, the sound of Shadda, you can find the link in the description. Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.